Hey guys, and welcome back to Project Pokemon. Today, so I'm gonna be giving away free auras. Why am I going to do this? Not that it's a special occasion thing, but because my PC is really, really full with a lot of useless shit, and I feel like there's really no need for me to give them all away. I was also hunting Magikarp. Three colors. I got the Meteor and the Neon. Not sure which one's better. Probably gonna use one or the other. But as of that, I do not need too many animated auras. So here we just start right now. Hopefully it's not copyrighted. The music will probably overlay it. Alright, we are a Pokemon. Okay, sure. Alright, let's just put my Pokemon in my piece. Oh, this is my money farming thing. Okay, forget. So, in you go, guys. Shit, why that? I'll donate the Charizard later. So we get some of these to give away. In you go, in you go. Oh my god, I really have to sort this thing out. Many of the Pokemon here are not PvP Pokemon, so I have to make sure that. Oh, I have a lot of Gastlys, I better give one away. Not a recolor, I'm not giving away recolors. How about a... Well, animated are not really worth shit, so I guess I'll give many of those. I guess we can give away a recolor, a jellyfish, Tentacool that I already have. One off. Just put Kefki in here real quick. Guess we can give away free tins. What else do I want to give away? Swine up, right? I'm not giving away baby Batrats. I guess I can give it to me one. I want to keep baby Batrats with me. I don't think anyone wants a Magikarp, so I'm not going to give those away. Not that they want these anyway. What should I give away? Oh, I can give away this. What else are there? I think I'll give away... Megastone. But retrieve this. Huh. Well, I can give away this. I'm not really gonna be needing that. And I'll give away... Bulldog? No. That's actually a good aura. Right, I really don't have enough recolors to give away, so I guess I'll be giving away animated ones after this. Speaking of which, I'm just gonna put an animated one in here right now. Do I need this? Yes, I do. What should I give away? Okay, but I really need that for Mega Town actually. God damn, get in there. I should give away some Gastly aura. No, it's the recolor. Crap. One of these, I guess. What is this? Oh, is it already changed? Alright, I can give these away. So I'm sure they're done waiting. Right, send. I just really have to clear my PC. Alright, Kim Jong is first. This is a level 1. Sorry, Oh, actually, I should be giving legends away, shouldn't I? Because I have so many of them. pretty sure he doesn't want these others. Alright, super. I think it's actually worth quite a bit, I think. I actually want it in wager, but... Alright, this chicken guy really has to relax. Oh god, my spelling. Yes, I know, it's terrible. Oh, this reflexes is my OT actually. It's Nuskas, but I'll give it away, yes. Alright, Aw, thanks. God damn, my spelling's not number one though. These are really worth it. Thanks. Oh, actually, this is a good way to like boost my popularity, isn't it? I'm sorry, I really gave my aura flex away. I should have probably hunted more recolors. Before I did this shit, but hey, these lineups are really okay. This guy has a lot of recolors, but alright. So first comes the Aura Hunts, probably followed up by the Shiny Hunts, then the Legend Hunts. Okay, he wants the Primate, let's get it in. I'm surprised that the first thing anyone picked was the Tinted Zubat. That's not one that I would expect anyone to want. Alright, it's a good way to boost my popularity, just to be giving away free auras. Some advertising as well. Anyone else wants a free aura? Yes, great. Oh my god, I love one. Alright, oh, actually I should be giving this guy a Rowlet, shouldn't I? I have an idea. Yeah, I'm being very as generous as can be. Since his name is... Alright, let's send him the trade, I guess. I guess this is a mix of... It's a mix of auras and shinies. I don't really sound like what I'm typing out, but... It's fine, no one will ever know. Actually, I should be giving this to DJ Owlboy. Shit, no, what am I doing? Okay, thanks. Either. I'm just giving away free shit, I guess. Probably a Darkrai and Entei and Raikou, basic shit. Just those very, very common legends. I can't give Aura Legends or anything because I don't have that many, because I'm not that great of a trader. I really don't trade that much. I just really just enjoy battling. Anyway, do we give a Pokemon to this guy? These are just really it's like going crazy over them. It's amazing. It's fine. Alright, now it's pop. Obviously this is the first annual giveaway I'll be doing. Wow, I gained 3 subscribers from this. Yeah, alright. I'm gonna pick one dude. Oh, thanks. Alright, I guess we'll give him more of these. Here, random aura, I want to know what's your preference. Oh, Nazca! Oh, what are the odds? Oh, he's about, this guy's helping me. Alright, guess he sure. Oh, not really in a position to do small talk right now, but oh, that's a reroll. Nice. I need Hana RR reroll soon, but nice, very nice. Jolly nature, nice dash. Like, I just possess set with that will allow you to, oh my. I'm not sure that's irony, but then. Anyone else? Oh, sure. I have many. Nazca, everyone can see this. But I have many. Guesty auras here, I think. Yep, there's many of them. I'm not giving away this though. I really want to keep the recolor. True Flame, kinda want that. Luminous, Makapire gave it to me, can't give it away. I guess I'll give away Dodo because I'm not into firing auras that much. I'll probably give away Shiny Chansey will work nicely. Shiny Timber, this belongs to Fire X Inferno, I won in a wager. In our second wager actually, in the first wager I lost to him, used my Shiny with the kid, that's how we met. In the second wager, I beat him. And that's basically it, but I'm gonna be filling my PC now. I'm gonna fill in my box now. Should I give this away? I think too much. Mega Aerodactyl. I feel like giving away right now. Oh, this is wasted. I guess I can give this away. I don't really need it that much. I have 2 of them. I really can't repeat, I'm sorry. Um Wait, did I give this guy already? Let me just check. Chicken dance over. Didn't really check his avatar earlier. Yeah, I already gave you. I can't repeat, guys. It's just really, really unfair. Fine, I'll give him a... Oh, actually, this guy wants a office. Oh my god, these are some very nice Pokemon. Element, that's a good nature. Element, that's a okay nature. Element, okay. These all Element. Oh, this should be modest. No. What is this? Brief, okay. Big one. Oh, sure. Can see. Okay, so. Is this Necoferas? Yep. Oh my god, why am I giving you Necoferas Pokemon? Alright. I guess we give that last guy a free shiny before we leave the server and find another one. I guess we'll give him this. Yep. Just regular. Right. Should I give him a free shiny? Because if I give chicken a free shiny, I have to give. Okay, he left it. That's fine. Then I can do this unfair shit. Give it to Chris. So that's the free shiny off and away. I guess we can find. Man, I'll see if anyone else wants shinies here. There's one shiny. Here. Oh, thanks, I'm not always this nice. In fact, I'm a very, very bad person. Alright, I really can't repeat, I'm sorry. I don't really engage with the server when I record, but that is fine. Let's call. Enter now. Yeah, my channel is really not that good, so I guess. cut this part out. I'm not gonna be back. Oh, that mine's here. I found it. 20 minutes in this, so. Alright, new server. New people. Anyone wants the shiny spore armor? These are really basic shinies and all us. I don't really expect anyone to actually want them. So yeah, okay. Wait, where's my tights? This is very laggy. There are one badges, I don't really expect them to be able to return with another conversation, but okay, see ya. Alright. Gonna pick one. I mean, I know they're pretty basic shit, but beggars can be. I mean, yeah, nice. Okay, it's an idiom, but alright, Timber, go. So do you want a free aura or shiny? I should really be streaming this right now, but that is okay, cause I'm gonna wait for like some. Oh, this guy would really love the shiny Pepsi, but surprised no one takes the 10 to taken the 10 to the yet. This is a really good Pokemon. Toxic, not the best move I need actually. Oh yeah, like go back, sure, have it. I already have a very, very tanky go back. By the way, need this. Enjoy. Alright, Hazel, are you still there? Yep, you are. Alright. Actually, I should probably refill my. Oh, sure. I can send. Oh, actually, these are really over level for her. So I'm doing her a huge favor, killing two birds in one stone. Yeah. These are not my OT either, so that's fine. This is the only OT that I have. I'm gonna pick one. Pick one. It's her OT too. Rock Tomb, probably target off of TM. I call it under one stone at level 13. Alright, fine, you saw my 6 tentacles. Alright, you can have this one, and that is done. I really can't accept her request because one's so I'm actually profiting by from this as well, but I'm trading auras for customers because not really customers but more like viewers. You can give away this baby, I don't really want it that much. What else do I have? What am I able to give away? Is this bit or giving away? Not really, but I'm never gonna use Prime Note, let's face it. Sign up? No, I don't really want this sign up. I want to keep my Onyx as well. So I guess I'll give away the shiny pincer. So I really don't need a shiny pincer anymore. What else are there? Oh, is this Timid? Oh my god. I will just put the shiny zoo right here first. Hayfield? Did I pronounce that right? Hayfield? Hayfi? I'm really not used to using this face. I find it really, really creepy. Really not use this face. I don't like it. Let's use this instead. How about Linny faces? Oh wait, they're not added in the Roblox yet. Okay, you can send. Or do I have to do the honors? I guess I'll do the honors. Very easy. How long has this been? 7 minutes. Oh, yeesh. Too busy. Still busy, dude. This guy uses a lot of codes. Mewtwo is definitely always a code. Possible code. Giratina is definitely a code. What else do you have? Logan is definitely a code. Latias, possibly a code. Not 50-50, really. Ready? I saw it around for 5 minutes before I stopped waiting for this guy. If you're wondering why my voice sounds so weird, it's because I just woke up. And are you in the Elite Four? No, I can't even check, but yeah, he's definitely the Elite Four, but I guess I'll wait like 5 minutes for him to come back. Anyone wants to auras or shinies? Alright. I should run into this and there'll be an aura waiting for me. Never mind. Should we just give it sent to random people now at this point? They're all busy. I don't think anyone wants free Arnold's or Shinies here. Anyone wants a free I really can't wait for anyone. No one? Alright, stop helping them. See you guys. Alright, new server, new opportunities for other people to get free Pokemon, but this is like a very not that weak of a server, but anyone wants free aura or shinies. I'm pretty sure a lot of hate badges want these. They are tend to be greedy. But KK Sam, oh why did I turn off trades, but surprised that only one of them wants it. Or maybe up my chat is just lagging, but right. First off is Admax. This is like really bit good. Probably gets more variety fun. Let's head in the this tiny feedback. Shiny Tedeki. Tiny Needle Ren. Is there anything else from the item that I really don't want? Okay, can this be the difference? Not really, no one really wants that then. Swinope. Oh, this is the grand prize, but I'm not gonna give it away just yet. Impish. Oh, Lapras is a good Pokemon to give away. Anything else that I want to give away? Not particularly, but alright, oh, Nazca is back. Right, sorry guys, I bounced it real quick. Pick one. This guy says that he has a free something gives me, okay. No, I'm 101%. He's gonna pick the Lapras. Hasten 147 gives me his Lapras. Looks pretty good, but if you don't say in like a few minutes, like 2 minutes or 1 minute, I will just give him a free. I'll just give him some. Oh, wait, dude, go back. Go for that. Yeah, I can see the zoo, but let's go for that. Enjoy. Smiley face. Big as smiley face. Okay, my audio isn't that bad. I know sometimes I speak really softly. It can sound terrible, but hopefully it's not in this context, but Yaska, what is that you want to give me? But also for what? You already have an attic. Sign up, dude. I gave you one for free. Deal. Alright, 5 of those. Alright, this is actually, wait. He already has an EV. Oh, maybe he's training too, but I don't know. I still have the one with my OT. I can always train that one up. If I need another one. Same here, dude. Just take a look at what he gave me. Calm nature, pretty or not, this looks very nice. Just put it really nice. Yes. Looks like he's the only one that wanted to shine, so Mewtwo's here. Not as many as other people, but I think the vast majority of these have my OT. I felt a few of them. I even traded some of them away. When am I gonna end this? Probably at the 1 hour mark, if anything. So, Animax sent me a friend request. It's a good sign. Maybe I can get him to become a subscriber as well. So, yeah, I knew Lapras would be taken sooner or later. A lot of when this one recolors the I personally like this Lapras quite a bit as well. I love how it looks. I think it's a turtle or recolor or anything. JK, anyone else? Oh god, when did this get here? Get over there. I should probably start recording with YouTube recorder, but I'm not sure how to use it. I'll just reimburse my oh, did I not put the gravy in yet? Do I want to give away chincho? Not really. Do I want to give away side up? I can give away true flame, just maybe some people want that. What else can I give away? I want to keep the kawaii horsey, so I guess we'll trade away my keys. I'm just really want to get rid of all these things. Alright, take it in. So far I found 3 people who want. No, I'm not repeating. You're a legend. Um, I really don't, I don't want to take anything from you. Oh wait, no, Blue wants it, Blue wants it. Blue, three. Alright, there we go. I shouldn't be doing this so early in the morning, it's 9:15. I wanna get some sleep. Do you want anything? Exodia, maybe? Seems pretty cool. Where is that? He gave it to me. He gives me a lot of Pokemon. He wants me to shine in the rain. Sure. Take it. Alright. Enjoy. Smiley. Big ass smiley face. I really shouldn't type this out every time I have eyes and do a trick. I'm so thirsty, but I have to do this. I'll probably take a break before I continue this giveaway after I leave this server, but because I'm really tired. And I probably do the other half in the afternoon, or just right now, because I'm really not sure. I'm probably going to take a break, watch some YouTube videos. If you're wondering what YouTube videos I watch Fanos Gaming, Pin Night, sometimes I watch streams on the Twitch, on Deluxe Bananas channel. Quite a good stream. I can learn quite a bit from competitive battling off of him. Anyone else want the shine? Aoi Blue, I like the name. Aoi is, I believe it's blue in Japanese, so it's blue blue. Oh. Okay, so what do you want? Oh, I see you're hunting for Deoxys. Caterpie? No, Reaches. Oh, you want Glalie? Alright, sure. Glalie. This thing's really rare, by the way. It's a clean aura, passes 10. You can't even transfer that out, but. Enjoy. I won that in a wager against, I think it was Ultraman, Roxanne 2, if I'm not wrong. Oh, same man. I think I... No, I traded away one of them for a Gyarados set, but I'm not sure if I have any more here. I think I have any on my PC. Yeah, I have one Glalie. I have a lot of Gatronites. One Lucario, two Latias Knight, three Medichanite, two Mimetrite, two Mawile Knight. It's a pretty good PC. It's pretty good inventory, Charizard X. Four of those only? Pretty sure I have five. Oh wait, one of them is in the PC. Alright, Aoi. I really don't think my confidence. How can a channel do good when the owner does not even want the channel owner does not even enjoy some content. I enjoy making them, but I don't really enjoy matching them myself. Yep, I knew Godot would be taking advantage of UI. True Flame is a good aura. What's his value? Alright, I should probably refill my PC, my box again with stronger Pokemon. Alright, let's continue. That will be very helpful to my YouTube community. Actually, this guy might really need a kibble, right? Do you need a kibble? You look like a guy who needs a kibble. Anyone? Actually, do you want one? You're one badger. Maybe you might want one. Did I give one to you? I don't think so. I guess we'll send. That's a very nice without aura of the GW. Alright, you want to shop? Thanks, Ali. That's very nice. I'm getting a lot of subscribers today. Yeah, Raze Gaming, alright. Wait, when was that? When was that sent? 9:19, no, that was way earlier, way earlier. No. Let's just send it to Sasachi real quick.
I should probably hit a bro target.
Right. Does this guy want his aura, or should I wait for someone else to pick up? Let's check my further. Let's check my further boxes whether I have anything to give away. I have the recolor. My recolor. Judith, recolor. This mag is recolor. A lot of recolors here, but I'm not giving all of them away. Why? Because I want to keep them. And this is pretty cool. Actually, I have a lot of Pokemon in these boxes that I can trade away, except for those that are codes. I should probably put this shiny Registeel into this box. I guess I'm gonna be leaving this server real quick because I don't think anyone else wants a free legend anymore. Alright, sorry, not free legend, free auras, shinies, slash shinies. Let's just put this in my PC real quick. I think that more people would want this. I think more people want my shiny Zapdos actually, but it's fine. It's very, very cute. But I don't think anyone else wants. Alright. If no one else wants. Oh, sorry. When I'm gonna end this, probably not in an hour, probably just when I completely clear my PC, because I wanna give all this away. Yeah, I really wish I can reach even 100 subs soon. Did I give it to Robloxian already? I'm pretty sure I did, right? Let me just check real quick. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I gave it to him already. Anyone wants a free aura actually? Anyone? Right, anyone else wants a free aura? Oh no, this is supposed to be question mark. I'm really tired. Okay, anyone else wants to shine, then I'm gonna end my recording here and probably resume it in a later day, or perhaps later in the day, or perhaps in like 5 minutes after I'm done my stream, but I already gave you. Not repeating this, sorry. Hopefully I can get like 1k out of this. No, that's really impossible. I don't think it's even 1k people that won my auras right now, but that's fine. If I can get to 100, that would be very nice already. Yeah, it would be very nice, because obviously I probably get there myself. Some people would seem to be willing to stay and watch my content, like in the first server when someone said turn on the notification bell and he will watch my content. That's very nice of him. Thank you very much. But I think I'm gonna stop things here for like a few minutes, and then I will resume it later in like 30 minutes, because I'm very tired and I want to get a drink really, so that my voice doesn't sound like I just took crack or something. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Oh, so back with this. Oh, now I remember Kodisai. I think I was gonna give him a thanks. I think I was gonna give him a Ninja before I scratch him. Yeah, man, this is really good. No, I'm not giving away free guesses. Oh, and this is animated. Yeah, I do a lot of battles. These are really rare shinies, actually. My favorite of these six art is the shiny Pinsir, which is from Necropera. Once again, he gives me a lot of Pokemon. I don't really want to trap my guess these, to be honest. Cause I, you know, let's just give this guy a free shiny slash auras. What's this thing called? Radioactive. I think I have that already. Candy, right? No, Doodle, I have that too. This one I have. I don't really like it that much. Pumpkin, don't have it yet. I think it's pretty cool. Oh, you're a shiny game. Sure, take it. Enjoy. Obviously, even though it's not giving me an aura, Gengar, I don't mind giving a shiny Gengar. He's still part of the Project Pokemon community. I don't mind giving him free shinies, even though I want to keep my aura. I don't really want to treat my Voltage Gengar, like, seriously, look at how cool it is. Damn! Robert. But yeah, I really don't want to trade it away. I don't even know where my Galaxy Gesty went. Do I not even have it? I'm pretty sure I have it. I'm pretty sure I really got all of them already. I don't think I did, actually. Yeah, I think I'm missing the... I'm just missing one. Which is just happens to be the Galaxy Gesty, but... I have everything else. I'm pretty sure, except for Monkin, obviously. Yeah, these few are not even, this is Inferno. This is Alien, and this is Cat. So. I don't want to give him my free, my record. This thing is so cool, like, come on, I want to save it. Don't question why I thought it Ice Punch. But is there anything else that I can give away that is not absolute garbage? No, I want this. This one I want a lot. This is my OT. Okay, I guess I'll give away all my LGMs. Maybe I don't even have it actually. But... I'm like 100 Pokédex entry shot from in the game. Like, I think I have 100 Pokédex entry right now. I don't know if I have Bulbasaur for crying out loud, but honestly, almost there. I don't really want to do some trading right now. I just want to give away some free Pokémon. Let me just release this real quick. Don't really need this. There any FNC there. Survivor, nah. Musty. Oh, is this the coded one? No, I can just do this, I guess. This is EV3, I'm not gonna just release it. So I'll get rid of it. Yes. Firstly, I can get rid of it, so. Magikarp, out you go. Honestly guys, if I evolve all of my Pokemon, I will be able to get my... I have to catch... No, I'm pretty sure I have all the auras, I mean all the legends already, so really all I have to do is evolve them. I have Chatot, I don't have Darumaku or Dimension yet actually, but I have Chatot, Jirachi, which is Salamichi right here, Neon Jirachi, I think it's 500 in existence. Exotic FI2 gave it to me, really nice guy. This thing. You're not scared of everything, obviously. These are basically all the legends I have. I know it's very pathetic. Actually, I have a lot of Mewtwo's here. But, this game release some. I think it's my last the Omanyte here. Let's release some of my Omanytes. Got the ball, release. Aggron, not gonna release that because it's only very few in existence. Not really, but very happy to get one. Again, it's gonna be a last call before I actually really take a break. Aggron one. I feel my body really, really just crumbling down by itself. I suppose not, so hope you guys enjoy this. I'll be back later. Yes, I'm actually very hungry, I should probably get some food, but there's no food in my house, there's only chocolate, which I won't really feel my stomach that well, but I don't really want to trade with this guy, so I mean, I really gave you a shiny Gengar, what more do you want? I'm Alright, let me just go through this real quick before I end. So here's my, okay, here's my candy. Here's Luminous. Here's Voltage, Blastoise. Here is Magma, I think that's what it's called. Here is Hat. Oh, he was Luminous. He was this. My alien. And last but not least, we have Inferno. He was the second one. So, which one was the second one? I think it was... yeah, Luminous. Alright. So, I guess I'll take an offer for it. I don't want to give away all of Pokemon for free. Flashback gives away all his shinies, but it's the mess, right? I'm pretty sure if it's Voltage plus the shiny, Voltage plus the Raichu, I'm not gonna really give it away because I really want to keep that thing. It's really, really cool.
Oh, I took your break, dude.
This guy's avatar looks really cute. Alright, come on. Oh, you are not gonna want to trade. I'll just... an alien! So with three, dude, I like my recolors. I guess these, my collection is really huge. I'll just put these into the PC real quick and just trade. Oops. Oh. Oh god, this is some already hurts. I really need some food. So this guy has a... I can say this right now, I don't want anything in your party right now. Including Sweetwell, cause I like... I have my EV Trade Weavile. If I want to recolor Weavile, I can handle it myself. So, I guess I'll be taking a break now. Sorry, I don't really want to be mean, but... Oh god, Woopers. But I really don't want to trade for your... recolor... Your recolors, but... let's just pick the cat. I'm in my box right now. What does that have to offer? Wait, you're too badger. I can't give that to you, dude. Okay, never mind. I guess I'll just be putting this into my PC real quick. And then I will take a break for now. Because I'm very tired and I really need the extra sleep. Oh, actually this... I'm not be giving much from this PC either. So I'll give away this refund to you. Should have a basic night for it. Actually, Cash Zero play for me. Pretty cool. He's my real life friend. So that's good. Oh wait, Duck Left. No, that's a that's this guy. Oh, he wants to give a shiny suit. Offer? I don't know what's his offer before I send the trade. because I really don't want to shut. No, 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 no. Is he really trying to give me common Pokemon for an aura? Oh, for you it's gonna be 1 second, but for me probably in half an hour. So, hey guys, all right, guys, welcome back to Project Pokemon. Now I'm giving out free. Free shinies and auras again. These guys are really eager to get their auras, but this server is very laggy, I can tell. Right. Alright, so I'm giving away free auras and legend. I mean Chinese, as always. I mean, just like earlier. If you want some pincer, alright, shiny pincer. Take it. Ah, I spelled that wrong. Enjoy. So, anyone want to? Who was the other guy earlier that said that he wanted a BB Kashin? I think there is the one that I can't. You're not in the group. Someone's bound to want it. Come on. Someone's bound to want it. Guys. Is that Joe Dracula's set? Alright, Lucky wants a... Alright. You're giving me a shiny celebration. No, no, no. This guy isn't talking much. Lucky, right? Lucky, so good kid. 1, 2, 3. I don't want to trade for them, dude. You can keep them. It's such a very nice nature on your Moltres you have there. It's probably the best nature, actually. Or modest, I'm not sure. Let's just... He was right on, I'm not sure. Are you sure you want to give me a Moltres with it? I'm not sure if this is scamming, but... Okay, enjoy. Smiley face. I should probably put this one. I'm probably gonna give it away later. Alright, very, very creepy thing, I know. So let's just put these mochas into the PC real quick. 10 minutes, sure, that's very, very nice. I wanna catch my own mochas though. So, yes, I'll leave that there. Let's just get more Pokemon put in our box. And, no, I kinda want to keep Star U. Psyduck, get in there. And what else do I wanna put in there? I'll just give away 3 Pokemon at this point. Oh, Queen wants to battle. I'm not copying anyone, this is my original name. Oh, okay, JK, that was, yeah, hilarious. At this point, I'm just gonna go with you. I'm gonna give my only mission set down now. No, I'm asking if you want either of them. Actually, I don't think any of them. Oh yeah, there are 3 auras in this. Alright, this server is not like exceedingly wealthy, I guess. I'll send. Alright. I battle her, but I'm currently giving away 3 Pokemon, so I don't really want to. Well, I'm giving you a Caterpie if you want it. Take it if you want. Well, I have my Weedle right now, my Weedle's a tin. It's on my PC. Wait, is she up? It's a Caterpie. Oh my god. Probably a login HDI fan. Oh, Nazca again. Hey, Lamau. Oh god, I kicked something. Crap, I'm always breaking stuff. Oh, nice. Yeah. I'd battle her, but I don't really feel like battling right now. Also, another song called D. I already know the outcome, but which do you want? This my current party isn't that bad. Aside from Dodo and Psyduck, but okay, actually that just leaves the remaining 3. Can I play Pets Blue? Okay. Obviously, Shiny Stuff though, definitely gonna be taken eventually. Am I recording? Alright, yes, I am, alright. So he got the grand prize. Shiny Stuff though. I won that in a wager earlier back. I think I got Sceptile like along with it. If I'm not wrong. Hopefully my voice doesn't sound too bad. I did take a few sips of water. Oh god, this thing. What's that move even? Let's just take a look at her. His car. You have nice right now. I can't do that. Oh, Enzo left. Guys, seriously, just say sorry. My English is gonna fail. I really just want to clear my PC right now. And I don't want to give. Oh my god, it actually looks quite vacant now that I have cleared it quite a bit. Okay, not that much, but it will get there. Let's just fill my this thing with a couple more. What is there here that isn't a code? I think it's my code box, but not all of them are codes. I don't give away my shiny Jolgalgi, that's very rare. I'll give away Miss Magus, why not? I don't want to give any of Joe Dracula Pokemon either, so I'm just gonna shout out to Necopera for giving it to me. It's pretty cool. Anyone? I'm so tired. I'm awake. Currently awaiting my breakfast. It is 10:49 in the morning, which is an hour or close to 2 hours after I have recorded the first half of this video. My mobile is at 62% battery. NASCAR is still having difficulties attempting to join the server, are pending to load into the server. I'm just gonna try sending to random people now. This guy has no rank. How about Pedro? Pedro has a rank. I might want to give it to him. Pedro. Oh, we can travel there to find him. He's either at Cerulean or at Vermilion, so I'm gonna head to Vermilion just to check things out. Seems that a few people have joined. So anyone wanna Aura or Shiny? MLG, come back, come on. Oh, there you are. Hey, you come back. Oh, hi Pedro. Hi. Sometimes you really have to just run straight up to him and ask him, do you want a free shiny? Do you want a free aura? Goddamn, my body's itchy. Mainly the lower body of my body, but that is explicit. Conversations, so I'm not gonna continue on that topic. Oh, yes, Aura Dewgong. Oh, you can actually transfer this in the future, but which would you like? I'm wondering. It's OT. Where do you catch this from? You're not even at Fudgeset. Oh, I suspect that he has ran all the way to Fudgeset to catch all these. These are all from Seafoam Cave. You can really pick whatever you want, dude. No, I don't need to sign up. No. Come on, dude, I'm not ripping you off. Oh, actually, you know what? I should just give a random aura and just be gone with it. Yeah, I'm not gonna give them the freedom to select. Keep your sign up. Click ready. Come on, just click ready, man. Five more. Pokemon to give away. Alright, you're not screwed. I'll just take a left this time, okay? You know what? This guy's wasting my time. I'm just gonna cancel it. 1A. Yeah, I'm just gonna send him a trait. Alright, there we go. But I'm giving away free auras, come on. Alright, whatever. No one wants it. I'll try sending a Pedro one last time before if he cancels again. So I think he'll do about it. If he doesn't, he gets a free Pokemon. There we go. Let me just give him a random aura at this point. I don't really care. No, I'll just take it. Oh shit. No. Christ's sakes, ready. If he doesn't get ready, I will just cancel again because I don't want to waste any more time here. So there we go. Ready. Alright, one more time. One more time. If he doesn't get ready, I'll just cancel. Alright, yes. Screw you. It's very difficult to give them to low badges because it's actually they actually don't. I feel like they lack common sense. Like really, they. They can't even click the trade button, like what the heck? What's up this guy? Psycho. And a free aura or shiny. I don't think he'll need it, but let's just see. Because I really wanna keep. I'll clear my PC. Let's just try sending to random people at this point. Studio is busy. Psycho, are you busy? Yes, you are. Oh, these guys are busy. Samurai. Soft. Matias. Medius. I really don't feel like giving away people for now, but since before I'm not. Cooperating. Aura. Once my breakfast clock arrives, I am going to just stop this for now and continue it at a different time. Anyone? Oh, that's a very nice variable, but I have to admit. looks like really, really no one wants this read or us or shiny, so I'm just gonna leave the server. And I'll come back in the future. I mean, I'll join the server and start giving away free Pokemon once more. This was a very bad server because no one really wanted a free Pokemon, or they just didn't want to respond. I don't care of the reason. Oh god, this is gonna look very weird when you guys view it. But it looks very normal for me since I put my mobile quite easily. Crap, it blacked out. Oh, never mind, here we go. Hopefully you get in the server. Looks like we're lagging. Sometimes when these happen for very long, it means that you really can't connect. I just really have to leave it again, so I'll be right back. Right. Finally got into another server after, what, I think 6 or 7 tries. I'm not sure, but anyone wants a free aura or shiny? Or shiny? No, I... Okay, let's just turn on traits for now. Oh my... Not battles, cause don't even want to turn it on. So looks like no one's a free shiny aura. It's come a free emphasis on the free. I should actually now in retrospect, I should not be giving away my Chinese because I kind of need them for wages. Nevertheless, that is fine. I'm trading it away for subscribers. That's a worthy trade. I still have a lot of auras, but my Chinese are not that many. I have to hunt for more animated tentacles later, but... Hey, Sen. Wait, no, you're the first. Yo. One badger, how are you gonna trade me? You need. First badge. I'll just randomly trade to someone else now. Come on, someone is bound to want the shinier aura. Come on, it's been exactly 2 hours. I want to trade someone. Come on. No offense, but I really think that people like these in the server are quite dumb because they're not even taking a free aura when it's given to them. Oh, alright, finally someone wants it. No, I'm serious, they're actually just dumb, like the people in the previous server. Sure, this is free, I'll take it, there's nothing loose. But that's a phone call. Let me just, I'll be right back. Hello? Okay, okay. Bye. Alright. Is the queue for my breakfast. I'll be giving it away later. Anyone else wants an aura.
So tight. Wait, how?
Oh wait, you can change it to origin form. I forgot. Just need your Palkia and your Dialga. Like, even I can change it right now. You want to see it? Sure, I'll show you guys. Just hit over the Indigo Plateau. I've never actually done this before. This will probably be my first try. Anyone wants a free aura or shiny? I think I'm gonna do the legend giveaway on a different video, probably when I reach 100, no not 100, I'm very close to 100, when I reach the 150 subscriber mark. It's a bit weird goal, I know, but alright, send. Let's just give this guy a random shiny aura. I don't really wanna let them choose anymore, just take it. Anyone wants a free shiny aura? Right, I'll just give one away, one more away before I stop. Oh hi! I'm the guy that gave you your aura. Right, let's just put Palkia here. And then just take one of my Dialgas. And then I'll take my DRT. Hold on. Let me just grab that coded Giratina, because I don't wanna make my normal Giratina platform yet, because I want some normal Giratina so I can. You have the necessary Pokemon. I can change your Giratina's form. Okay, I've changed your Giratina's form. Yeah, it's a pretty easy dude. But I'm just gonna throw this back in the PC, I guess. Obviously, the Giratina origin form is more offensive, and the Giratina altered form is more bulky and defensive. It's a rather cool mix, I like it quite a bit. Let's just put my Dialga and Palkia back into here. Looks like no one else wants my auras, so I'm just gonna find my server again. Let me just release this thing. Put the primate in my PC and just find something else. Do I need this? Wait, what's this? Plasma, not really gonna need it. Will Plasma or Burning Flames look better? Tell me in the comment section, guys. Will the Plasma or Burning Flames look better on my Tentacruel? So I'll ask one more time. Anyone wants a free aura or shiny? I don't really like this server quite a bit. I really don't like this server. It's very uninteractive. You already got a free, you know, I'm just gonna right now. So let's just do this. I have to remember to end my recording before I leave the server so that it doesn't change the screen from normal to sideways, and I'm lagging, which is very, very irritating. Yeah, very irritating. Finally, okay. Oh, lag again, come on. I guess I'll have to stop my recording here and be right back once I get into another server. Alright, this is probably the last server I'm doing. Anyone wants free shiny or aura? feel good by giving free shit to the community. It's not that bad actually, but I feel bad for my PC, that's all. Actually, I feel good for my PC because I can keep it more organized now without having to. And I'm getting subscribers from it, so I'm looking for doing this. Alright, send. Don't worry. Guy. Take. But it seems that no one's actually sending a trade after so many people wanted. Was it Pickle Master? Yep. You spelled Pickle wrong, by the way. God damn it. Pickle. Send trade. Pickle? Yeah, kinda did. Anyone wants to trade? I really wanna just finish this damn trade and just get this over with. I wonder if he can trade because he doesn't have the first batch. Let's try. I'm very hungry. I understand that you're lagging, but come on. I wanna do some battles already. Come on. Anyone wants I am very, very tired, and very impatient, as I'm sleep deprived, and there's no one to for any of this playing game. You want to trade? Wait, I'm getting late. You shiny. None of you are sending. I'm getting a little bit pissed. Oh my god, is this guy an idiot? Get lost! Oh, please. Finally, one guy that didn't even reply in the chat send the trade, but for that I'll give him a choice, which. That's a very nice finger, by the way. My friend wasted 1,000 score Robux. Made that Gengar. We call it pretty nice. I like it a lot. Oh yeah, sure, sure. Enjoy big or small big you will. Sorry, you didn't do anything. Thank you. No problem, man. You wanna know how you can play replay me? Check out my channel. It's XPOLY. Oh shit. I really need my food, otherwise I'm in a very pissed attitude. And apparently my English is bad when I look at his team, I can see that guy in the back here. I it would echo in general. Get the swords and solve the focus sash. First you crunch the Mewtwo, then you aero ace. Oh man, now why not use Rock Slide? Good question. If you use Rock Slide, use 5 times in a row, you're most likely gonna miss. Actually, Philly, do you want a free aura? 183 aura slash shiny. Pickle, you can go on about how much you want to trade for them, but if you're not going to send trade, I'm not going to be bothered by you. Does this guy want a free aura or what? I'm literally offering free aura to any human idiot. Posting is shit. Come on. Fuck off. Sorry guys, if I sound really, really pissed, it's cause I am. By how stupid the vast majority of people that Pokemon community is. Fuck you, you piece of shit. Alright, this guy looks like he needs a free Pokemon here. You can have one. I like people who take my auras. You know what? Whichever one you want, man. Probably Miss Mangus, I mean Miss Trivus. Why do people name their Mawar's powerhouse? I don't know. Oh sure. Here, let me help you. Take this weak piece of shit. You have a nice life orb, but that's all I can say for you. Come on, I wanna die. Just take it for crying out loud. I just wanna trade all this away and be on with my life. Please, let me do that. I'm very hungry, I wanna get some chocolate, I wanna eat some food, I wanna have some snacks, I wanna get fat. So please, accept it. I'm also sorry if I'm cursing exceedingly much in this video. I'm very pissed by how the vast majority of the Project Pokemon community are complete idiots. Sorry, just sure. No. Crying out loud, just take it back and offer this. Just take it, oh my god. No one? Fuck it. I apologize if I sound in a very, very pissed tone. It's cause I really, really am. considered as some people who are greedy and want people. I'm not exceedingly greedy like 500 people server, but anyone want to be loud. I nearly ended my recording. Alright, it's fine, it's something I wanted. Alright, since these people are really fast to react to my question, I'm gonna give them the liberty of choosing whatever they want. So here we have Ash Ketchup with, oh my god! Nice, oh my. I'm so tired that tears are coming out of my eyes right now, but I'll make sure this. Alright, sure. Showing smiley faces. Laughs and joy, but yeah, the screen, I'm actually very pissed and feel like turning the world right now. Because the vast majority of this community are complete idiots! Nice race. Hit it. Jolly, please. Alright, come on. You're not having any free legendary. Primeape's never gonna get a trade out, is it? I bet he's just never gonna get. What the heck? Do you seriously want the Primeape? Sure, you want the Primeape, take it. Shinies are way more rarer than this. If I sounded like I was angry, I was actually, I found it quite funny that he would take the Prime. Once we are more shiny. I have some too, do you have a neon jet? I literally have a neon jet. Jirachi and a no repetition please. And a space meat. That's a f***ing cool. Okay, alright, so let's take a look at this. By the way, new Pokemon are all legend, all shiny, so there's not really much. Does this guy guys, screw up. Do you have aura legendaries? But I have some. Proceeds to post aura Togekiss and aura Volcarona when I'm a complete idiot. Dig off my train. Okay, aura meters, that's actually quite interesting. Well, nobody cares. Alright, we're back. do not mind the previous scene. You don't have any shinies. Alright, I'll give you one. And this should be the end of my giveaway for this time around, because I am very, very bored of doing this. And I do not feel like doing it anymore, so it's just truly over. And this should be the end. Take that. Oh, you're low, come on. You're not getting an MIP, come on. Alright, let's just end the stream. This is not a stream. Let's just end it here. Let's hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Project Pokemon Giveaways. Leave a comment down below if you want to follow me. All these some feedback on how to improve the quality of my videos. Also, leave us some game suggestions down in the comment section below as well. I do your comments, guys. And I'm very tired. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next wrong box. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.